All right, what in the uncooked meat, block cheese, not mixing the seasoning is going on right here? The meal's not even done, and I've never witnessed a more disrespectful Mexican dish in my whole life. I mean, chips and then land tortillas over, and now you're gonna cook this? This is a perfect example why you just can't eat everyone's cooking. I promise you this is gonna be some BS.
Anything else?
And salmonella poisoning in the flesh. Are you eating her cooking?